The itinerary creation screen consists of three different sections: your TDY location or locations, trip overview, and your trip details. It's important to ensure the information in the itinerary creation screen is as accurate as possible. Completing the itinerary creation will create your authorization and navigate you to the reservation module. Your trip location or locations should always be the location you are performing TDY. If you are TDY to a military installation, ensure you choose the military installation and not the city in which the installation is located. Enter the arrival and departure date for each location using the calendar lookup feature. Identify the correct TDY location. If you are TDY to a military installation, choose the military installation, not the city near the installation. When typing in this field, you can look for either city or zip code. The system will return anything that contains your search. Indicate how you will be traveling to this destination. The default is by commercial air, but you also have the ability to travel by train as rail, rental car as rental, and by personally owned vehicle as other. Indicate what time of day you will be traveling. Morning is 0000 to 1200, afternoon is 0700 to 1900, and evening is 1200 to midnight. DTS will return results in the reservation module depending on the time selected. Indicate if you need a rental car at your TDY location by choosing either yes or no from the dropdown. If you are traveling to another location, select the plus button to add the next location. DTS can support a maximum of 20 locations in one document. If you have more than 20 locations, please contact your Defense Travel Administrator or DTA for guidance on how to complete this authorization. To delete erroneously created locations, select the trash can icon. The trip overview section contains your starting and ending locations, the duration of your trip, and how you will be returning. The leaving on date is when you will begin your trip. If this is incorrect, you can select the field to make this change. The returning on date is when you will end your trip. If this is incorrect, you can select the field to make the change. Indicate where you are starting your trip. The default is My Residence. You can also select My Duty Station or a specific city or zip code. Both My Residence and My Duty Station are the locations that you have in your DTS profile. Based on the dates indicated in your TDY location or locations, DTS will automatically calculate the trip duration. For any travel involving more than 24 hours, the trip duration is considered multi-day. Indicate how you will return from your last destination. This system will default to the type of travel you selected previously in your TDY locations. Indicate what time of day you will be traveling: morning, which is 0100 to 1200, afternoon, which is 0700 to 1900, or evening, which is 1200 to midnight. DTS will return results in the reservations module depending on the time selected. Your trip details includes four important pieces of information about your document: the trip type, trip purpose, trip description, and conference/event name. Selecting a trip type will automatically determine entitlements and allowances for your document. The most common trip type is temporary duty travel or routine, and is therefore the default selection during document creation. If you are unsure of which trip type you should select, contact your Defense Travel Administrator or DTA for guidance. Trip purpose is used by your organization when running reports. If you are unsure of which trip purpose you should select, refer to Appendix K of the DTA manual. The trip description text box is optional. You can provide a description here for your trip, as well as any necessary information required by your organization. There is a character limit at the bottom that will inform you of how many characters you can type in. If this travel is for a conference or event, it should be indicated here. The system defaults to not attending a conference. Selecting the option for conference will return all the conferences that have been loaded in the Cost Assessment and Program Evaluation or CAPE tool outside of DTS that fit in with the dates indicated in the document. Once the itinerary creation screen has been completely filled out, select Continue to build your document.